Flanking the vignette, an eagle with a shield bearing the letters US appeared on the right, and the issuing bank's state seal was on the left. The number 500 graced the top corners, while Roman numeral Ds, representing 500, were on the bottom corners. Today, only two original series and one series of 1875 examples are known. Yet, intriguingly, government records show 173 notes remain unaccounted for.